All right, what's up, everybody? It's your dude, Mike Green, Hugs for Harlem. We're in the clubhouse today. I just want to say happy holidays to everybody that's watching this right now. You know how we get down. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year. And thank you for being a part of the Hugs for Harlem show and the Hugs for Harlem family for 2009. As we enter 2010, we're looking for bigger and better things for the new year. Just doing a little bit of reflecting today. You know, just had a good year. Went some places, seen some things, met some new people. And, you know, just hanging out with the youth. As you already know, my heart and my mind and my soul is with these young people. And we always need your help out there watching. All the viewers on MySpace, Twitter, Facebook, wherever you're seeing this at around the world or wherever you at, we need your help. We still need your help. And we're still fighting for the young people. We're still fighting against youth violence and violence in the communities in which we live. So, I'm not going to talk that much. We're going to catch a couple of videos, you know what I'm saying? And then we're going to come back and we're going to talk to you. So stay tuned. We're going to hear another. We're going to hit a video right quick and then we'll be right back. I can make your bed rock. I can make your bed rock, girl. I can make your bed rock. She got that good. She Michael Jackson bad. I'm attracted to her for her attractive act. And now we murderers because we kill time. I knock her lights out and she still shine. I hate to see her go, but I love to watch her leave. But I keep her running back and forth. Soccer team, cold as a winter's day, hot as a summer's eve. Young money thieves, steal your love and leave.
I like the way you walking if you walking my way. I'm that Red Bull, now let's fly away. Let's buy a place with all kind of space. I let you be the judge, and I'm the case. I'm gutter, I put her under. I see me with her, no Stevie Wonder. She don't even wonder, cause she know she bad. And I got a grocery bag.
Ooh. Baby, I be stuck to you like glue. Baby, wanna spend it all on you. Baby, my room is the G-spot. Call me Mr. Flintstone. I can make your bed rock. I can make your bed rock. I can make your bed rock, girl. I can make your bed rock. I can make your bed rock.
Okay, I get it. Let me think. I guess it's my turn. Maybe it's time to put this on your sideburns. He say I'm bad, he probably right. He pressing me like button downs on a Friday night. I'm so pretty, like be on my pedal bike, be on my low starch, be on my egg whites. He say, Nikki, don't stop, you the bestest. And I just be coming off the top as bestest.
I love your sushi roll, hotter than wasabi. I race for your love, shake and bake, Ricky Bobby. I'm at the W, but I can't meet you in the lobby. Girl, I gotta watch my bag, cause I'm not just anybody. I seen him stand in line just to get beside her. I let her see the Aston and let the rest surprise her. That's when we disappear and you need GPS to find her. Oh, that was your girl? I thought I recognized her.
Ooh, baby, I be stuck to you like glue. Baby, wanna spend it all on you. Baby, my room is the G-spot. Call me Mr. Flintstone. I can make your bed rock. I can make your bed rock. I can make your bed rock, girl. I can make your bed rock. I can make your bed rock.
She like tanning. I like standing. She like romancing. I like rolling with friends. She said I'm caged in. I think her conscience is. She watching that Oxygen. I'm watching ESPN. But when that show ends, she all on my skin. Lotion, slow emotions, roller coaster. Like back, forth, hold it. Hold it, hold it, hold it. She posed like it's for posters, and I poke like I'm supposed to. Take this photo if you for me. She said, don't you ever show this. I'm too loyal and too focused to be losing and be hopeless. When I spoke this, she rejoiced it. Said your words give me open, so I closed it. Where your clothes is, I'm only loving for the moment.
She ain't got a man, but she's not alone. Miss Independent, yeah, she got her own. Hey, gorgeous, flawless. Well, that's what you are, how I see it is how I call it. Yeah, look at how she walk. She know she bad. Do your thing, baby. I ain't even mad, and I ain't leaving fast. I'ma stay a while. Hold your head, Chris. I'ma
take a jam.
Ooh, baby, I be stuck to you like glue, baby. Wanna spend it all on you, baby. My room is the G-spot. Call me Mr. Flintstone. I can make your bed rock. I can make your bed rock. I can make your bed rock, girl. I can make your bed rock. I can make your bed rock.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we back from that hot video. That video was hot. That's one of my favorite videos. And, you know, I always usually do this around this time of the year anyway. I do a lot of my favorite videos. It's a relaxed time for me, you know what I'm saying, in my work schedule. So, you know, I'm just, you know, out there, you know, just relaxing right now, you know. Some of the things that I'm grateful for. For 2009, I got to travel this year, got to see the world a little bit. Shout out to Atlanta, shout out to everybody in the ATL, shout out to everybody in Virginia. You know, we was out there, we was, shout out to everybody in Baltimore. You know, we went to the Craft Fest, and you know, we just had a good time this year. Just happy to be alive, just happy to be free, just happy to be healthy, and be in my right mind, you know what I mean? So we are asking you out there, you watching us on YouTube, you is watching us on Facebook, Twitter, BT, the Diddy's, everybody, all the famous people. We asking you to become a contributor to Hugs for Harlem and the young people. And I think that would be something that they will remember and that you can say that you have been a part of. Because whether you know it or not, ladies and gentlemen, you are part of history. When you are seeding or giving to Hugs for Harlem, you're being a part of history, ladies and gentlemen. This is history in the making. You know what I mean? 7 years ago, I never thought I'd be doing this. I never thought Hugs for Harlem would meet so many famous people, you know, travel, you know, get so many donations from many celebrities. I never thought this would be possible. Matter of fact, I never thought it'd be possible in my whole life because I came up. I grew up right there on 146 between Broadway and Amsterdam, right on the hill, right in Harlem, building 504. And, you know, to be on television, to be seen around the world was a dream. And so that dream came true for me through many people who have helped me down the line of my career. And so I want to pass that on to the next young person. And Hugs for Harlem will be and is in the process of making history. We was able to see black president take office, you know what I mean? The first black family. Shout out to the Obamas, shout out to President Obama and his wife and his kids. Shout out to you, I know you're working hard, trying to make it happen for the country, trying to make it happen for the world. So, you know, Merry Christmas to the Obamas and to the Bidens, Merry Christmas Mr. President, Mr. Vice President, Miss First Lady, you know what I'm saying? Merry Christmas to y'all, you know what I mean?